Welcome back guys. So in this video I'll be running this benchmark on OnePlus 7. A viewer asked me to test it. Tau-Ceti Vulkan technology benchmark. It's available on Play Store. So let's see how it runs on OnePlus 7. So it is designed to test performance of mobile devices and to show the quality of games that can be now attained on the current and next generation devices. Let me just show you the graphic settings. You can see resolution scale set to 100. Anti-aliasing set to ultra. I'll max out all of these settings. I'll just randomize my character. I have paired my mobile with my controller. It's the Microsoft Xbox One controller. This is just a demo. This creature is dragging us. So it's a shame we don't have an FPS counter on OnePlus 7. I can observe some stuttering. But I have to say the visuals look very good. Hopefully the controller will work with the game. Yeah, it's working. It's stuttering. So OnePlus 7 is struggling to sustain a stable FPS when the game is running at ultra settings. Another feature. Yeah, stuttering here again. This reminds me of Mass Effect Andromeda. It stutters a bit when I shoot. Just like that. Look at these creatures. This tech demo will be a good test for Snapdragon 865 processor. Okay, next sequence. Slight stuttering here. These people got us. They are planning to sacrifice us. This creature saved us. Okay, it did not try to kill us.
try to follow that ugly guy.
Okay, need to follow the blood trail. स्टार्टिंग है देयर्स दैट क्रीचर गेम फ्रोज है या नाउ इट्स वर्किंग Kill the monster. Let's see where it is. There's the monster. It's running away. Yeah, we took it out. Yeah, I'll end the demo here. Before that, let me just measure the temperature. The temperature is around 39.8 degrees Celsius. That's it with our demo. So guys, I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.